Guys, what is happening? COD Gamer 2010 is back with another video. I'm just gonna show you what I got from the store today. Yeah, it's not too personal, but it's just an update on my other videos. I went shopping today. I skipped school, and I'm not gonna tell you what I got yet because I skipped school. It is the 8th. It is the 9th today. And this game just came out recently. I want to show you guys what I got, but I'm gonna show you first what I got from Walmart. It's nothing really that good or that fantastic, but I got me one of these babies. Cost me about $30, 8 gigabyte, because I keep buying these 2 gigabytes and 4 gigabytes, and I can only record like a short amount of video. So I got this one for $30. First time getting this baby. I hope this is good. I also got some itch cream, anti-itch cream. Yeah. I don't know what the hell that's for, but somebody in my family member said they needed it, so yeah, I got that. Clear Care for contacts. Yeah, this shit's expensive, dude. That's why I only got one this time. Got some eye drops. Shit like that. It's nothing, I didn't get anything for gaming, really. I got one thing, but I'm not going to show you in this video, but that's all I really wanted to show you, is what I got today in Walmart. Skip school. Yeah, I want to show you this again. Isn't that sweet, dude? I spent over $150, almost $200. I think I spent close to $200 on all that shit. And I made like a little pyramid out of it. All this Mountain Dew, there's like 108 cans there. And upstairs, I got like 8 bags of Doritos because of stupid double XP shit for Modern Warfare 3, man. But yeah, I actually got a lot of cans and shit because I needed that double XP. But yeah, that's all I really wanted to show you guys for this video. So I'm gonna update you guys on another video and show you guys what I got, so click on the next video. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. This is COD Gamer 2010. Like the video, guys. Do whatever you want, but I will see you guys later. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace out.